I'm watching my dog on the lawn of my backyard. He's chasing his tail. And he looks pleased to know I don't care if he screws up the grass. So 3 more days for the big night. I sit here waiting for the Federation of a Light. And if you don't believe that you're a man where you don't belong, you're waiting for your turn to speak to prove me I'm wrong. But I'm just going with the flow here, and I feel them near. Much love is what them I carry. They might be extraordinary, just with so broken hearted inside. I sure wanna go in that spaceship for a ride. Love is what them I do. Why would they come over here to fool you? I said I sure wanna go in that spaceship for a ride. This might seem less right for this specific occasion.
It was October 14th.
But me and my two friends got a hold of some beer.
Like a 24-pack.
We sat outside
with the beautiful skylight.
Jewel in your hand,
cause you know we take a sip.
Take a sip, take a sip, here's another tip. So where the hell is that mothership? Much love is what them I carry. They might be extraordinary, just with so broken hearted inside. I sure wanna go in that spaceship for a ride. Love is what them I do. Why would they come over here to fool you? I said I sure wanna go in that spaceship for a ride. I said I sure wanna go in that spaceship for a ride. The message is for all of us, even if you don't relate to October the 14th of 2008. Throw your eyes to the skies, guys, look up to your fate. We and the aliens are going on our first date. No hairdos or super selective to tight dresses. No crosses, no Bibles, and mostly no God blesses. Just be yourself and be prepared for the truth. It seems blossoms calling the world from a phone booth. Much love is what them I carry. They might be extraordinary, just with so broken hearted inside. I sure wanna go in that spaceship for a ride. Love is what them I do. Why would they come over here to fool you? I said I sure wanna go in that spaceship for a ride.